Now, your first alert weather on KTVB.com.
It was a very warm weekend, and we're enjoying the remnants of it today. But after today, that's it. Fall weather moving in overnight tonight, and some big changes are headed in our direction as this low pressure trough swings in across the region. The wind will really start to pick up past midnight tonight, especially for the lower Treasure Valley, and we are in for some light shower activity. But as you can see with Futurecast, it doesn't last long. It doesn't amount to too much. I'm looking for maybe a couple hundredths of an inch here in the Treasure Valley. Some high elevations, snow, even some wet snowflakes that could mix down to about 5,500 feet early tomorrow morning. Clearing skies for the afternoon, but temperatures really don't warm up a whole lot. Plus, there will be a blustery breeze out of the northwest. Highs will be 20 degrees cooler when compared to highs today. And then we're in for gradual warming closer to seasonable temperatures toward the end of the week and into next weekend. For a fresh forecast any time of the day, visit KTVB.com.